Getting ready to go out in the Rida
to get some brunch.
Do brunch because we're hungover and hungry.
Yes.
And we look at the height difference. Yeah, this is a tour of her little tiny home. I slept there last night because I was
a little messy
last night. And that's her bed up there watching New Girl, and then her. This is the fit today. Her walk-in closet. Yeah, I'm wearing this little number. I haven't worn it yet because I never found myself wearing, like, dresses ever. And we're just going out and doing a few little activities. You can see the tattoo. Boop. The real ones, no. Okay. And, yeah. I don't know what I'm going to do with my hair for the time being. I need to let it dry. Hopefully just naturally curly. And I am, like, somehow unwell right now, and I have really bad allergies and I keep sneezing, and poor Erin has to listen to me this entire time, but we're thriving and surviving.
And surviving,
and her home is so cutesy. Wait, cheers.
Okay.
Erin spilled her drink.
Okay, thanks.
So we shared. Sharing is caring.
We shared.
Got our babs.
Got our babs.
What'd you get, Erin? Oh, shoot, you're driving.
I got my mango dragon fruit. Got her lemonade. It's amazing.
Don't do this at home.
Yeah, hands on the wheel.
And I got the brown shaken espresso.
Brown sugar shaken espresso.
What she said. Yeah, she ordered it for me. Thank you, Mommy.
Welcome.
We're gonna take a tour. This is my dirty ass neighbor over here. He's just cleaning up. Don't mind him. This is my pretty table that I have.
Ooh.
She's so pretty. Ooh. Like, oh my god, walk in.
Ooh, so tell us what you do.
So I'm an esthetician.
Yeah.
I'm facial skincare. I'm holistic.
Yeah.
I'm a holistic skincare specialist. So I believe in all natural products work the same as all medical products do, because they do. They don't have different ingredients.
And what's your Instagram link?
My Instagram is Sacred Skin Lounge.
And
right, right on the door.
Sacred,
so just like that.
Skin Lounge. I will put it in the link below.
Yes. These are my pretty art and all of my crystals.
Yes, we're crystal ladies.
My crystals are so shiny and pretty.
Yeah.
It's amazing. And this is the bed where I do all of the facials.
Look how pretty.
Bed and all of my licenses. I'm licensed and insured.
Boom, boom,
licensed and insured girl. And then
everything, real.
All my products, all my towels are all in my little drawers. It's amazing. I'm living here.
Yeah, so that's her life.
Bye-bye.
Go check her out.
I see a plane.
Wait, we go faster? I didn't miss that. I was looking away.
Like the shaking, like yeah. That can make or break food. Okay.
This is us before.
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 Before. Hello.
Have to run, I know what you can do. We're gonna dance.
No, he's locked in. Girl, this is.
Are we dancing now?
Video.
You guys want to get in the video, I guess?
We don't know. It's just a video for our members.
Hey, if Puerto Rico, el patio, visita, visita. Do I go from like, wait, you go there?
You go there.
Oh,
you go there.
Oh, okay.
After.
After.
Kill us, please.
We can't speak.
It is day 4. And we, I forgot to vlog a lot of this trip.
We're drinking some sangria. Grinding grape.
Cheers. Grinding grape, where we had lots of memes at in a night cult.
Absolutely.
Nightlife, but it's really cute. I'm like sweating.
Same, it's hot.
It's hot out.
Your girl. It's really
hot. That's better. Girl. That's better lighting.
That's better lighting.
And we're both wearing our little tube tops.
It's cute.
Look at this. I'm just gonna say I'm glowing. We're just gonna say we're glowing. But yeah, we are planning to go to potentially the beach if the weather isn't crappy.
Yes. It's a little cloudy out here today.
My hand's shaking because I'm already drunk.
In Florida, it rains for like 5 seconds and then it's done.
Yeah. So I need some sun. I need to catch up on my golden tan. And yeah. But the trip overall has been crazy.
We had a crazy night the other night.
Crazy night.
We can't even deep dive because, like.
No, we can. We screamed at my ex-man.
Yes, we screamed.
From the car, because he was trying to hug my mother.
And I was like... Wait, we can't even add that. I can't. I can't
bleep. Well, you can bleep me out.
Yeah, bleep.
Bleep
yeah.
me out, girl. Bleep. We're bleeping out.
We're bleeping.
Yeah, we screamed at him from the car, and I cried on the steps of a bar around here.
And we're like, we're not seeing him. And then instead of going over to say hi to him, we... blasted Chapel Roan and we danced a little hearts out and we had a great time and then we basically that's how you get them back. You just show them how you're living your life.
Yep, living your best life.
And yeah, so
literally
we got our revenge.
We did.
Kink is karma.
My kink is karma. Yes. It's his karma.
It's his karma.
This is a bad person.
Yeah.
Evil person.
And then we went to a pool yesterday. That was so cutesy.
Hot. I'm
me
hot.
Too. I'm sweating.
We're sweating.
I'm glowing.
We're sweating.
Beans. Bean.
Good puppy.
And no, you're good so puppy. Happy. Oh, yeah, he's running. All right, we are now at on the edge, it's like right on the water. Oh my God, perfect timing.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
You want another lemonade?
Oh yeah, please, I'll do that.
Thank you.
What did we get, Erin?
We got our mahi-mahi tacos with sweet plantains on the side.
Yes, we got exactly the same thing because I trust the process.
Yes.
Ooh.
Looks amazing.
Phones eat first.
Bro.
And why is my plantain like? Like someone take a bite out of it. They split ours.
They split ours.
I'm so impressed.
Look at all the discos that are around us.
Disco.
So we are now at the botanical garden. Mm-hmm. The girls. We have our Polaroid. The girls. And what is this place?
So it's just a botanical garden. It's in Vero Beach. It's the only one around, basically.
And there's a bunch of history here. There's a cool place to put ship parts, and it's awesome. It's
yeah. Pretty. So basically, we are just being little rats and walking around, and we are now going this way. Yeah. Oh, big bell. Yeah, trip has been good so far. I'm going on the plane later today. She's dropped me off.
Against my will.
Against my will. I am also going against my will. Oh, look at this lizard right here.
No.
Aww. Giant mushroom! That's so sick! I check. giant shroom.
Alright, last and final muck of the trip.
Chick-fil-A.
Started with Chick-fil-A and we're ending with Chick-fil-A.
Literally.
I got my 8-piece nuggets and she got...
I got a little maple bacon chicken sandwich. Amazing.
I'm so amazing, beautiful. It. Like, it's like raining, it's pouring, an old man is snoring.
Florida's sad. Yes. Kira's leaving. Trying to make her flight get delayed.
Literally. Florida's trying to make me stay. My voice is still absolutely shattered. Got here with a voice, leaving without one. So, we mucking.
We mucking. Cheers.
We mucking.
I can't wait to go to bed. I get to go to bed. I feed myself.
Hey guys, we are at Smitty Blend's crib.
Smitty Blend's.
And we're doing haircuts, as you can tell. Say hi.
Book your appointment today.
Yes.
Smitty Blend's. Anything to say?
No.
Okay.
No.
Okay, we back. Phone just ran out of storage, so
you can book with Smitty Blends on Booksy. Mm-hmm. He's in Vero Beach.
Mm-hmm. Yes. And also, my flight got canceled last night, so Miss Girl had to come pick me up.
And picked her up.
All right. So we are now thrifting.
Oh.
What is she? Oh. Oh. Oh.
This is for my man.
No. 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 No.
No, I'm sorry.
No, I'm gonna pay for it. I know, but damn.
I like
them
better
than this one. Okay, I know. Here. Okay. Had an oopsie. I can't believe I got that on camera, though. No, we can't.